Hi guys, Dr. Mandy here from Drummond Chiropractic, and this week we're going to talk about the 18th week of pregnancy. So some new signs and symptoms that you might be experiencing. One is going to be increased hunger. So this is one I've actually been kind of noticing myself, especially today. I had like 3 or 4 snacks and I'm still hungry all the time. You also might have some increased cravings. So if you didn't have any before, you might have some now. And you might notice some dizziness. So you might have some dizziness because our body's cardiovascular system is working extra hard right now because we have to provide our baby with so much blood, nutrients, and all of that. So your blood pressure might be a little bit lower because of that, causing some dizziness. All right, and then what's going on with baby this week? So not too much is going on with baby this week either. So their ears are in their final position. So initially when they're on their body, they stick out a little bit more. So they're slowly starting to flatten up against the skull. And also myelin sheaths are starting to cover the nerves. So what this is a protective layer over the nerves to protect it from anything coming in. And also tubes and sacs are forming in the lungs. So with our lungs, it starts as one branch and it kind of keeps branching out to all the different lobes, sections of the lungs. So the tubes and the sacs are the very end of those tubes. So they're starting to form with the baby. And this week, the baby is about the size of a bell pepper. So they're about 5.5 inches long. And they're roughly 6 3/4 of an ounce big. If you have any questions about any of this or anything else regarding your pregnancy, baby, give us a call here. Thank you.